When I first heard about the Daphne Caruana Galizia Prize for Journalism, my first reaction was that it might just make the lives of journalists a little bit safer in Europe, but also around the world. I know that if a prize like this had existed while my mother was still alive, and if she had received it, then maybe her death could have been postponed by months, maybe years. Perhaps she would have never been murdered. The murder itself, I mean, shone a light on Malta that should have been there before. We hope that this never happens again. We think that the Parliament, European institutions have learned this lesson, and we'll look at member states with more scrutiny in the future. People support the fight for justice in Malta and in other member states by being more active citizens. This is, in my opinion, the most important thing. And of course, by supporting the journalists who provide them with the information they need to be active citizens and informed citizens.